been enjoying the event?
Yes, it's excellent. I've come down, I've done the blue carpet for a change, which was exciting. And yeah, met loads of interesting people today. So it's been really enjoyable.
Of course, there's lots of great products here today. Is there anything in particular? What kind of products have you seen? Is there anything that's excited you?
I've just had a lovely hand massage from Simplicity over a melted candle, so it was pretty nice as well. And also just been given some really nice hair products by Louise Calvin, so looking forward to using them because I've just recently had my hair chopped. So.
And are there any products that you already swear by, anything that you have at home that you couldn't live without?
I'd probably say the really basic things like, like Nivea hand cream, that type of thing, simple face wash and that. I kind of do tend to shop about for different products and stuff, so nothing that I use religiously every day, but yeah. I'm really excited. I've got a TV show just coming out next week called The Fall, which stars the lovely Jamie Dornan, who's currently starring as Mr. Grey in 50 Shades of Grey, and Gillian Anderson, who is just an amazing actress. You know, I watched her years ago in The X-Files, and yeah, I've just been fortunate enough to be cast in The Fall, so that's coming up on screen on BBC Two on the 13th, so tune in.
There's a lot of excitement about that show. For anyone who isn't already familiar with it, can you just tell us a little bit about it? What's the basic kind of setup?
There's basically a serial killer who's just your regular family man. He's got a wife, two kids, happens to be absolutely gorgeous, and just has a penchant for petite brunettes, and I happen to fall in that category. So in series one, we had to do a pretty gruesome attack where he attacked me and left me for dead, and series two then picks up me coming out of a coma and having to deal with a really kind of horrific ordeal and having lost my brother in the attack. And it's just about Gillian Anderson, who plays the lead cop in it, just trying to hunt him down, and him like sidestepping her at every possible outcome he can. So
I mean, obviously, you're working with two fantastic stars. I'm starting with Jamie, I guess. I mean, what was it like working with him? I mean, obviously, his character's not so nice, but what's he like in real life?
I'll say a really Irish term. He's a wee dote. He's absolutely lovely. He's a real gentleman and just a typical Irish bloke. Very personable and great to work with on set, actually. He's a really good actor, so gives you loads on set as well. And, yeah, that's been really exciting. And he's just lovely.
You mentioned, of course, Gillian as well. You're an X-Files fan. What was it like getting to share some time with her?
It's actually really special for me because I did grow up watching the X-Files, and getting to act with an actress of that calibre just really makes you up your game. So for me, it meant a lot, and I really enjoyed all of our scenes we did together, even though they were around a really horrific subject. She just gives you so much, Gillian, and there's always that element of you wanting to impress her, because I have followed her career for such a long time. So yeah, it was definitely a tick for me on the career path. It was great.